Jillian like this week. Me. I want her to stop. Jillian, the self-proclaimed pop star.
Making her way to the ring, Michelle McCool.
And a young lady who's been irritated by Jillian's antics as of late.
The next Mrs. Layfield, Michelle McCool.
So Jillian said to go one-on-one with Michelle McCool. You recall, Jillian was responsible for taking Ashley out of action in a locker room attack last month. Great news is we are going to hear from Ashley coming up a little bit later on tonight. Big interview about Ashley and when she plans to return to SmackDown. Saw her earlier on, she looks great. As you see Jillian with a slap to Michelle. And Michelle taking Jillian down. Michelle, of course, the former school teacher, history teacher from Florida. See Jillian taking it to Michelle now. Michelle, a participant in the first ever WWE Diva Search, and now living her dream, as she likes to tell it. Although this is turning into a nightmare so far in this matchup. Face first, and that's an understatement. Terrible would be a better word
from Gory Guerrero, straight here to Pittsburgh. The old camel clutch.
Jillian makes it to the ropes and forces the break. Here's the cover. Look at Jillian using the ropes for leverage, and Mickey Henson, the referee. Catches her red-handed. Now, Jillian, I believe, is using WWE as a stepping stone to her pop singing career. Britney Spears, her idol, her favorite singer. Jillian actually saying she cried when Britney broke down and had her head shaved. Jillian likes her handiwork here. I bet Jillian doesn't sing like Britney. Jillian,
oh! I love to watch.
Cartwheel into an elbow drop and a kick at it too. Jillian a bit frustrated that didn't pick up the three count. Screaming at the top of her lungs. Jillian trying to wear down Michelle McCool on a night, ladies and gentlemen, where a 15-foot high steel cage hangs above the ring, where The Undertaker and Batista will attempt to settle their differences with the World Heavyweight Championship on the line tonight.
These two guys have almost destroyed each other, Michael. We're putting them in a steel cage. We may see the end of this great rivalry tonight.
Look at this, Michelle McCool rolls up Jillian in a kick out of two, almost stole one there.
You know, I used to wear black tights like Michelle McCool did.
You did in your APA days. You actually fit into them then. And what another right by Michelle. Oh, and a Michelle battling back with the rights. You're taking it to Jillian.
The next Mrs. Layfield.
Who, Jillian?
No, Michelle McCool. Either one.
I thought Maurice was.
Well, she's, they all are. She's going to be my French maid.
They snap suplex.
I'm Mormon.
You're Mormon, yeah. Just like Milt Romney. Yeah, look at. Here with jackknife cover by Michelle and a kick out. I tell you, Michelle looks impressive here tonight.
He looks hot.
Well, that too. Telegraph that one, however. Belly to belly throw by Michelle. Looks both legs, shoulders down, kick out at two again.
We're having quite the match here.
Really are. Jillian takes Michelle down head first.
Not that that's surprising.
Great athletic ability again by Jillian.
But normally they're so good looking, I just look at them.
Jillian talking trash, screaming at Michelle. The wannabe pop princess Jillian walked into a backbreaker. Knee driven to the spine, hook of the leg. There's two, did she get her? Yes! Michelle knocks off Jillian.
Here's your winner, Michelle McCool.
The next Mrs. Layfield.
How impressive did Michelle look tonight?
I've never seen her look better. That could be the sexiest woman in the entire world.
ladies and gentlemen, Michelle picks up the victory tonight as we roll along for Judgment Day a week from this Sunday. And how about a big